Philip said you were coming. Gonna check up on his friend Rogers, are you?
Rogers?
Crazy bastard kept my truck, said he might need it. Ain't gonna argue with the barrel of a gun. Only thing he'll lead up there is a wooden box. You ever walk back from the manor? It's some trek.
Ooh, spooky.
Yeah, rather him than me. Told him he'd be cut off, but he insisted.
Cut off?
Well, I wasn't going back to get him. Told Phillips as much. It's crawling up there. That just made them more excited, like kids in a candy store. There's so many of those damn things up there. We rigged the forest with fire traps. We got caught with our pants down once, not letting it happen again. We best stock up. The land's sour up there. Your backs, all right?
Keep bleeding!
I will not fall!
It's a wheeler! Need to reload!
We need to take the right-hand path.
Holding up. Here, take it. Hey, you want ammo?
Dead end!
You'll pay for that in your next physical.
Trying to get yourself killed?
Better in my pocket than on the ground. Looks like we made it.
There's a whaler around here. In a bit, ammo.
Let's go.
That's the chime, so you know the time, faithful listener. G-Man here, ready to rock your socks now that the clocks have stopped and you're ready to rock. Word on these empty streets is that the Ridden are back and meaner than ever. Better look after yourself if you're going for a stroll tonight. Shuffle your stool on up to your radio, loyal listener. Before the collapse, I heard some well-connected people in Boston were saying this was a genetically engineered nanovirus. A lot of foreign powers wanted to take us down. Just saying. But it looks like it didn't work out too well for anyone.
I'd take a seat, but I'd probably catch something.
Here it is.
You see that?
Moment of truth.
Gotta reload!
Need that.
Always helpful.
Don't need this.
Cruiser! Less breathing, more bleeding!
taking this.
Shit! Reload!
Engage! Fuck off!
Don't shoot the snitcher!
Come on, move it!
You know what that sound means? Oh yeah, it's G-Man time. I get tired up here sometimes. I haven't been sleeping like I used to. You get that, listener, don't you? Yeah. Who sleeps these days? Hard to get some shut-eye with those things howling out there in the dark.
Need that. Nothing here.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. The Ridden are continuing to escalate their attacks. I'm hoping Roger's compound will give us the edge. Get there as soon as you can. Hope 1 out.
Heading out.
We've been receiving reports of something strange in your area.
Keep bleeding!
Something's on fire, and I know what you're thinking, but before you say it, no, it's not just me today.
Focus your fire! Hurry up!
Watch out! Look out! I'm gonna tear this fucker apart and use its parts for... Turn! What's scarier than that? Us?
glad you make house calls.
Looks like someone tripped Smithy's incendiaries.
Well, park's changed since I was last here. A lot more flames for starters.
Get why Phillips felt he had to keep this from us.
Quit moving around.
Appreciate
I don't have to do this, you know. Oh, good! Leftovers!
Tread carefully. Hoorah! Come to pop!
You see that?
Sounds like me.
Stinger there. Cover me, reloading. Did that ruin your day?
Just what I want.
Careful! Exploder!
Reload! Hear that? Must be a tunnel nearby. Something's up just ahead.
Come on, move it!
Third hive this week. On each patrol, I spot at least two more entrances. It's going to get worse until we make it better. Time to get in there and squash them. Necessary attention.
Leftovers over here. I'm glad that's over with.
A happy bunny right now.
Ridden.
No need for a dive assist.
I'm surrounded.
Reloading.
Who mentioned you're a professional soldier?
Rover 2, Rogers is preparing a new test. I need you to observe and extract him if necessary. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
Unpredictable how?
Protect the asset and his research. Hope won out.
Are we going to have to do what I think we're going to have to do?
On that thing?
Clear some space! Can't go this way! Reloading!
Leftovers!
We should be approaching the lake. Once crossed, not far to the manor. Try and avoid going in the water. The area's crawling.
Snitch are there!
Need that.
Careless!
Need that.
Looks like someone dropped some intel.
Over there.
Kayla!
Gotta reload. There,
to where?
Core on core.
Whatever works, works.
Stinger, don't get slimed.
Need to reload.
No coming back after that.
Mutating again.
In the head! Wheeler!
I'll take this.
We went from everything to nothing so fast.
It is what it is. Like it or not.
Well, it sucks.
Can't say I disagree. They'll be back.
This way! Need to reload!
Taking this.
Just what I want.
Hey, you want ammo or what?
Feels right. Need that.
Told you.
Ready to take back what's ours.
Watch out!
I'll take this.
What the fuck?
Well, watch where you park yourself.
We can hook up to it.
Keep bleeding!
Did you see that?
Some leftovers.
Mine now.
Entering the building.
To see what's in here.
Less breathing, more bleeding!
Ugh, they have no manners.
Perfect.
Just need to get power to it. Enemy contact!
This is not what I was trained for!
Shoot it in the head!
Hey, stupid! Don't shoot me!
You trying to get yourself killed? Just
that?
What I wanted.
Glad we're done there.
It's a Reaper! Bro!
Let's go.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
Hey, General.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I've been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Written for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales, but the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened next. And my decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope won out.
I'll take point. My pocket than on the ground. Jack them up, Jeff! Come on, move
over
it!
There? Oh, good! Leftovers! For painting.
great cure. Stop!
Chris, don't let it hurt!
This place must have been beautiful in its prime.
I wouldn't. That's the manor. And with luck, Rogers.
That's it, right? All finished. We can go home now.
Lights on. Here in hive activity. Loud and clear.
So high. Can anyone see where we are?
Follow me, people.
Something's up just ahead.
Hear that?
Sometimes I think it's just been one struggle after another. Maybe if I'd gone to New York or Chicago, it would have been easier to be accepted.
Hold on! Reloading!
What is this shit?
Pocketing this.
Next time we come this way, remind me to bring a flamethrower.
Sorry, I'm off the menu today.
need that.
Gas can.
Everyone okay?
Look, there.
Always helpful.
Nope.